Hello, and welcome to Did You Know? With Bart Samberly. Did you know that studies and research has shown that spandex are not actually meant to be worn with underpants?
Oh my gosh, he's right! Hallelujah!
You've been watching The Bart Samberly Show. We now interrupt this program to bring you an advertisement. Are you bored? Are you lonely? Are you sick of playing video games? Meet your new best friend, Sam.
Hey.
Sam is a single and very handsome young man who is constantly working out to make sure that his sculpted body stays in perfect shape. Every day, he eats 3 square meals with a very balanced diet. He is very kind.
Don't understand me. Why are you always such a piece of moldy pineapple?
And he spends all of his time wisely. If you need someone in your life who will always be brave...
Hey, Dad? There's a boogie! In the cupboard!
And strong.
I can't do it!
And who encourages you to be healthy. Call us today at 123-456-7891 and get your Sam today.
The Bart Samberly Show is not responsible for any broken hearts or damaged egos in the process of placing your order. Please be ready to present your method of payment and social security number and bank account number and a copy of identification and your birth certificate. Extra charges may apply. Purchase of a Sam not available in Arkansas or Wyoming or Colorado or New Hampshire.
Likes Daniel more than me and you. Oh no, what we gonna do? We gotta get him out of here. Oh no, what we gonna do? The king likes Daniel more than me and you. Oh no, what we gonna do? We gotta get him out of here.
We could throw him in the dungeon. We could let him rot in jail.
Throw him in the tigers, let him float a while. Then we'll all sit back and watch him eat a hungry crocodile. We could put him on a camel's back and send him off to Ur with a cowboy hat without a brim, a boot without a spur. Oh, we could give him jelly donuts, take him all away. Or we could fill his ears with cheese balls and his nostrils with sorbet. We could use him as a footstool or a table to play Scrabble on. Then tie him up and beat him up and throw him out of Babylon.
Hey guys.